Coach, your thoughts on a 0.26 ERA and a four-game sweep of Chicago State?
No complaints with the pitching this weekend, Jonah. It was an outstanding job by all of our pitchers. Everybody that threw this weekend really, really threw the ball well. So no complaints there, and obviously winning all four games, no complaints there either. Where it was a good weekend for us.
Well, one of the pitchers who shone was Rio Grande Valley native, Roma alum Isaac Martinez, 5 strikeouts in 2 innings.
Really good freshman. It's come a long way. Very hard worker. A very explosive fastball that really seems to just explode once it gets to the contact zone. And he's really come a long way. He's only a freshman, Jonah, and he's only going to get better and better. So we're excited to have Isaac.
And Brian Ramirez, PSJA alum, named UTPA Male Rookie of the Year at the Student Athlete Awards Banquet on Sunday.
That was a nice award for Brian, and I think well deserved. As a freshman, you know, if you're able to hit 360 in Division I baseball, Jonah, you're doing a heck of a job. So I want to congratulate Brian and all the other award winners from last night at the Athletic Banquet Awards.
And now it's time for the University of Texas for the second time this season.
Yes, we go to Texas, second time this season, you're right. We're going to start Matt Daniels. There are going to be a couple guys also coming in to pitch. And hopefully we'll be able to get over the hump. We played them close in the past. We just haven't been able to get over the hump, and maybe tomorrow's the day.